Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Undead Empire Gaming. This is Chris and Brian with Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. And yeah, last week we started the journey of Ike as a mercenary in his father's company. So he kind of acted a little impetuously last time to save his sister, which is noble, but you know, rules are there for a reason. I was just about to say, I'm like, dude, someone's taking the fucking bullet for you. You're just grounding us?
Your punishment is deferred.
Look at this fucking
Yar har ho, me belly.
Talma.
Sure looks like a pirate ship.
Aye.
Sounds good.
What's that speed? What is this? Oh, okay. That's nice. Alright.
He just got automatically equipped?
No, so it's a consumable.
Oh, okay.
So let's see. Thank you. let's give him that axe. Got these swords, cool. Oscar has realized that. And so Gatrie here is a armored unit, so he has very low movement, but his defense is fucking... He takes the hits.
He's a tank.
Yeah, exactly. So... Let's move him up. Shinon could probably just fucking ice this guy. 918, no, that's another advantage of bows is if you attack a melee person, they can't fucking counter, so. Double with that. Well, actually, items. Will that lose my... Ah, that will, okay. I'm sure he'll attack Ike. Because I don't think he can reach... Yeah, he can't reach Shinon. And you know what? Let's get to Tanya on the fucking line here. Should I? Let's not waste the durability.
Did.
And he crit on that last one when he really super didn't need to. Oh, actually... What we'll do... Move to Tanya there.
They love coming after Ike.
Yeah. Elixir. Kill someone, Titania.
Yeah.
Have her there just as a block for Ike. He's got to heal next round.
Yep. Bad idea. Really bad idea.
And there are some weapons that are not bows that have range. So the hand axe, there's like a javelin, and those will all counter bows. So it's not like they can go around with complete, you know, amnesty. Movie there, fucking. Come on out. Come out and play. And then Ike can. Boat monkey. Yar har ho! Yar. What the fuck? No, those are my kills. That's my experience points. Ah, it's gotta be Ike, doesn't it? Fuck. All right. Hold on, Marcia. We'll come talk to you. Regardless.
Put her on the boat, like, oh, never mind. Like the right.
Well, I'm just trying to fucking ferry Ike, because, so there'll be units like this that'll come in, and we can recruit them.
So I'll move you, and we'll have you come up the back, so...
Gatcher, you gotta fucking... Pick it up, bud! Outside of any of her adjacents. Okay. So Ike, nope. Oh, crackers. We'll have Gatrie and Titania just plug up the stairs here. And then Shinon can just float, start picking people off. Thank you.
missed.
That's the first. There we go. That'll expedite things a little bit.
Oh, it gets rid of the animation?
Huh?
Gets rid of the animation.
Yeah. We can do it every now and again for like maybe like bigger battles, but you know.
I don't know if we need it.
Yeah, it's most certainly an interrupt strike. Take a little time out right there.
you're gonna fuck off out of there.
And you're just gonna let Titania Gatrie in. Let's see. That'll kill him. Okay, cool. So, Gatrie, get your ass in there. Sixty-five percent chance. Sniped you! Later, bitch.
Night. Go King. Nathan.
As the great philosopher the Joker once said, if you're good at something, why do it for free? Roadside battle.
I wonder where this next battle is going to take place.
In the skies. Yes, Commander. Sword.
With a smile.
Insidious. Thank you. Sheesh.
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 Yeesh. What is Soren good for?
He is a mage.
Okay.
So, so you have defense, and then you have resistance, so RES. Resistance is magical defense. And so he's probably going to be doing a good... Like, most of these people are weaker to magic than they are to physical attacks. But he is a mage, so he's squishy as shit. There's also rock, paper, scissors for magic. Wind, or yeah, air beats fire, fire beats lightning, lightning beats wind. No, wait. Wait, shit. It's either that or the other way around. I think fire beats wind, wind beats lightning, lightning beats fire. Okay, yep, that's it, that's it.
That makes more sense.
Alright, so we're gonna follow Ike's idea, and we're gonna try to...
Is there a zoom out? Where's the zoom out? Zoom out, bitch. There we go. So we'll do like a... Oh, he's getting ganged up on. Dodge! Dodge! Nope, we lost.
It's quick.
Ooh, so dramatic. Here. So that way he only has one person coming at him at any given time.
Why don't you have the archer hit him first? That way Michael one-shot him.
That's a good idea. Oh, or
just have him Shinon one-shot
could
him.
Just... Dickhead. I love Shinon. Alright, so put him there. Put Gatrie there. Put Titania there. Alright, that's really kind of clunky, but whatever. Alright. And then we'll do Sorin. There we go, that's better.
Here we go.
Yeah, Gatrie.
He's moving.
And then... Nothing will one-shot, but what will one-shot is...
Oosh.
And he's probably gonna go around and attack Shinon, but he should be fine. Yeah, he's going around attacking him. Oh, he's fine. Okay. Soren needs to level up, so you are going to just be fucking... Gatrie, your ass is gonna go kerplunk right here. Wait, was that the spot? Yeah, okay. Right here. You're gonna aggro all the people. Soren, you're just gonna stand here. And then he's gonna fucking sling spells at whoever comes by.
Thank you.
Nice try. He's killing too many people.
So it's lower might, but higher crit, so he might have a higher chance of yoinking. Okay. Makes sense, makes sense. Poke this guy. So 18. Oh, so yeah, all right, he'll be in fucking. Dane's finest, okay.
Oh.
There we go. Alright, so he has a javelin, so that means that he can retaliate at range. So, what is Soren's damage to him? So yeah, he's gonna hurt. Shit's gonna hurt it. But I really do want Soren to get the XP. So we gotta get him to, what was the,
14.
No, 7. We need him down to 7 health. It's cause we want Soren to get the final blow gets more XP.
Is that a real thing in this game too?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So we're gonna get him down to 7 and below, so... Oh, you dickhead! Oh, wait. Unless... Okay. Okay. Cool. We got it, guys.
He's fine.
Yeah. Well, I just didn't want him to fucking take the kill.
Double crit.
We did it!
A wounded soldier, perhaps?
Oh no, we're in Fanghorn Forest!
God. Take this random woman with us.
Alright. And that'll be it for this episode, guys. You know? I'm liking this. It's, you know, this offers up a lot of, you know, nice little bows. we don't have to be like, oh, is this a good spot to stop? It's like, no, good. Here, we fucking finished a fight. Got some fucking story, let's call it, but...
Exactly.
Yep. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see what happens on the next one. Catch you then. We'll see who the mystery woman is. See you then.